Carrie, what happens when you drop or shake a can of soda?
Right. I'm sorry, I'm...
Here, let me show you a little trick. Something about the centrifugal force pulls the bubbles from the inside of the can, stops it from exploding. Don't want our clients to get a surprise, now do we?
That works. All right.
You know who taught me that trick? He used to do it, out of habit. Anytime he opened a can, almost unconsciously. I asked him about it once. Just his way of being prepared for anything, accidental or otherwise.
I'm sorry, I'm kind of new here. I have to ask, who is that?
Charles McGill. The M in HHM. Greatest legal mind I ever knew.
Wow.